Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Paros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia? What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Cave entrance. There and there.
won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
What have you found?
No trace.
Nobody's here.
Don't lose
sight. Careful from over there.
Keep at it.
Understood, sir.
With a seal of Paros.
And a letter? In some kind of code. Ugh.
Paros must be stopped.
The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
How can you say that after all Sparta has done to you? They tore apart our family. They welcomed the cult with open arms.
Why do you keep saying they? I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back. You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling? Ugh. Tell them I'm on my way.
A blockade?
I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
You're right. It's terrible odds for Paros.
Be safe and come back to me, Lam.
Ready for sail!
Thank you.
here!
Master! Now. Everybody break!
What the hell? They're fire! Any second! They're firing on us!
Fire! Archers! Take your marks! Watch!
Lose another round!
The harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Cassandra? A word.
Is something wrong?
Besides the attacks on my island and the cult's meddling? No. But we must speak privately.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king.
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must cleanse Sparta of its corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now, we can face them together.
Yes. For all that those bastards tried to take from us. And your brother. We will find him.
Come see me when you're ready.
Are you ready to sail?
Where to?
We're going to destroy the fleet of Paros once and for all. Only then will Naxos be secure enough for us to leave.
I'm ready.
Then I leave this to you. With your shield. Or on it. And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Yeah!
ready! Release now!
Salvage!
Shape, Commander! Arrows inbound! Show, 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 show
Naxos seems secure.
We have done great things together for its people.
But now, we must look beyond these shores and destroy the cult.
They are everywhere and nowhere. Their followers are without number. Where do we start?
We cut the heads off the beast one at a time until they are blind and defenseless.
Sparta.
Sparta?
I still have influence there and allies. We can rally around our home and cleanse it of their influence as an example to the world.
It will be dangerous. Their hold on Sparta is strong.
Don't you think it's time we returned?
Together.
I have only a few more things to do here.
As soon as you're ready, we'll set sail for Laconia.
I think there's something you should do first.
What?
You need to find your father.
Who is he?
He's a difficult man to describe. He's many things. But the only way to truly know him is to meet him yourself.
So you won't tell me now?
There are details only he can provide. I hope when you meet him, you understand. You'll find what you need on the island of Thera. I've given your navigator the course. I'll see you in Laconia.
I'll be there.
May Poseidon keep you safe.
Safe journeys. Thera.